They are destroying our land, our belongings, hurting our women, making our children cry, making us flee from our homes. It's time to take action. Donate now.